Hiya beauties! Here's another video for you. This time it is going to be... Well, let me think. I'm doing a voiceover which is a bit delayed, so I'm trying to think what look I did. I think, oh yes, that was it. It was using the NYX Full Throttle Quad Little Mini Eyeshadow Palette, and I have to say, it turned out pretty good, and the pigments and the blendability of it was amazing. Highly recommend it. I think you can pick it up from Boots, and I'm not sure where else you can get it from. I got mine from Boots. So here I am just putting in a transition shade. This actually is a Makeup Geek one. I'm not sure which one, but it's just a Makeup Geek to start me off. And then I go in with my NYX palette to create the look that. I'm starting off with the lighter shade in the NYX palette, just to deepen up my crease and to cover up where my transition is. But I used the transition shade that was a bit lighter, so it blends out softly, so there's no harsh lines. Next up is this warm brown shade, which I'm also putting into my crease, just to deepen it up even further. Now going in with this cranberry burgundy deep reddy shade to also put in the crease, but I'm putting it even more further to where the actual crease is, so not as high as the shade I've just put on. Once I've blended all them in, I'm now going in with a shimmer shade and spraying a bit of Fix Plus on to make it sparkle and be a bit more pigmented and metallic-like. I have to admit though, this shade wasn't as good in the palette as the other shades. It didn't show up as good and it weren't very sparkly. As that shade did not look very sparkly and wasn't very good, I've now gone in with my Morphe 350S palette and putting in this shade, which I found out this shade was a lot more better. After applying that, I'm now going back in with my other brush just to soften up the edges and make sure it all blends in nicely. Going back in with my NYX Full Throttle palette, I'm now taking that warm brown to start putting into my lower lash line. Using an angled brush to get it really deep close to the lashes. Once again, I'm going back in with that brush just to smudge that out slightly. I could not even remember what song I'm singing to, but yes, I'm singing away like I do. Going back and forth with that angle brush again with a bit more palette on, and then my other brush just to smudge it out. Now my eyes are completed, it's now time for me to try out my new Jeffree Star highlighter. I have to admit, this does look pretty awesome. It's in the shade Ice Cold. I'm using a fan brush to apply this as I didn't know how intense it was going to be. Can you tell I'm liking this highlight? It's popping. To bronze up my face, I'm using my new Milani Baked Bronzer. For blusher, I'm also using a Milani product. I'm not sure what shade this is exactly called, as I can't remember. I just need to readjust the angle of my camera when I'm doing my lipstick because you just cannot see me doing my lipstick. So I am sorry for this, but that is what I'm doing. I'm using the Too Faced Melting Matte lipstick and you still cannot see me doing my lipstick. I'm so sorry, guys. Last but not least is my mascara, and I'm using the Maybelline Last Sensation Mascara, which is definitely one of my favourites.